Former Senator Kimberley Kitching will be farewelled today at a funeral at St Patrick's Cathedral in Melbourne. She died of a suspected heart attack 2 weeks ago at the age of 52. Politicians from all levels of government will attend the service, including the Opposition Leader Anthony Albanese, the Deputy Prime Minister Barnaby Joyce and Victorian Premier Daniel Andrews. Union representatives are also expected to attend, including the Australian Workers' Union's Ben Davies and the CFMEU boss John Setka.